pigs, they hijack the culture, encircling the game like a sky pack with vultures, ready to pick and stab the carcass of a dying art we cultivate, only for these scavengers to pry apart. The evidence of their malevolence is prevalent, the way they try to reap the elements for dead presidents without sharing the benefits, a shameless fact. Work to razz cats, what part of the game is that? Deluded consciousness, so none of y'all can find a soul. Songs filled with product placement, spamming y'all with mind control. It's a damn shame, but it's a cold hard fact. Hip hop is scorned and it's old hard black.
Believe me, I felt the frustration of being tired of the radio stations. Sick and tired of the music they're playing. Same bad song every day in rotation. I thank God for the MP3, cause you can't find music on the MTV. But I'm not here to make you depressed. So let's stop and focus on what could be the rest of the story we got. Of going through the struggle, looking for a light at the end of a tunnel. Hip-hop can't stop, I'll tell you why. As long as we breathe, we can keep it alive.
I look around me, all I see is copies. No sense of style that the music hella sloppy. Back in the day, we used to drop knowledge, but now it's all about who got the most in their wallet. Can I get a witness? What the hell happened with this hip-hop business? Dudes fucking dudes for a slice of the riches. Women stripping clothes, that's the price they gotta stick with. Years gone by, there was still an intermission. Man, I'm feeling pretty sick with the shit that's been cooking in the kitchen. Listen, M&S covered with resistance. Yeah, we dropping bombs on your hit list.
Something's gotta give. I can't make money being positive, so I'm about to do the opposite. Join the dark side of the force. Either that or politics. Waking up in coffins of colleges. Profits over people. And if you preach people over profits, then I suggest you put a sock in it. Change the topic. Let's talk about my pockets instead. My stock options help me fill up my wallet with bread. I got a low tolerance for dollars nowadays. Inflation's so bad, paper money feel like spare change. I don't wanna carry a stack of hundreds around, just the right amount to buy a bag of Funyuns and Ralphs. That's why I have a credit card. I pay it off with my debit card, and pay that off with credit cards. Did I forget a part? Oh, I need to get a job? Can someone please explain this concept? Wait, what is an APR?
Like a tactical militia, you can't penetrate. I listen to golden age hip hop, ashamed of today. I put in the tapes of Last M and Guru and Ace, and let it set me straight anytime my thoughts deviate and wander and ricochet from the source of the words that deflect heavy artillery like the sorcerer's curse. Curve my message, get the point across like the swords of the curse. Walk blindly, come find me in the forested herb where trends, they're like fashion, important at first, but eventually irrelevant like the umbilical cord at birth. Now who you know beside the woo could conjure these words where only 5% really get the point of the verse? I write poetry, deliver raps, you think it's poison at first, then you listen, taken aback, it's an oysterous pearl. So many can't even be Hector, wanna be Troy in this world. And that very pride is what's destroying this earth.
I ask yo what happened. Every time I'm in the bar, someone starts rapping, yapping about nothing, running the mouth for nothing, scumming, not brainwashed, but it's also sold out. Now wait a minute, time out. That's not what hip hop is about. So ask the gang, yo, what happened? You are ruining this culture. Fuck you, you vultures. We're about to lose this treasure from this poser, composers, the liar writers, the faker breakers, and this motherfucking crooked ass promoter.
Is that what happened?
But I'm here to preserve this music, to uplift your spirit and make sure you use it for the better good, so don't abuse it or we will lose it. These are the lyrics from my soul, so don't you dare confuse it. This is
never die. It's just misrepresented. Pray these lyrics I hear are just a misprinted sentence. No love for the foundation, the climb I have. We get and we got a culture to preserve to the day we rhyme in heaven. There's strength in this music, so you must proceed with caution. See what the homies brought in besides trees to leave you coughing. Listen close, but please be cautious. Though we're flowing like a faucet, you'll get washed away by floods of lyrics going in your noggin. Trying to keep you nodding, talking about what is relevant. Respect the elements like a t-shirt with the elephant. I like so-called rappers trying to make it for the checks and shit. Guilty for trying to wreck the shit. The radio is my evidence.